Maddie.
I can hear it.
I used to love you. Hello, it's us. So today we are going to be doing the whisper challenge.
Whisper.
So the whisper challenge is when you put the headphones on, you play music, and the other person whispers something to you, and you have to kind of guess.
Okay.
So,
well, it's called the whisper challenge because the other person is talking to the person with the headphones on. The person with the headphones on cannot really make out what you're saying, so it kind of sounds like a whisper to them. She doesn't even have music in. Cause she's stupid!
That just happened. We're gonna play up to five. So I'll go first and Maddie will Vespa.
My imaginary friend is Jimmy.
My back feels like pencil shavings.
My imaginary
ratchet hat.
I'll show you a ratchet hat, alright?
My imaginary friend,
Patrick Starfish.
No. Imaginary
battery.
Imaginary.
Yes. My imaginary
friend.
Is.
Jimmy.
My imaginary friend is Jimmy.
Yes.
Alright, so she has 1 point. Let's go. Seven elves jumped on a tree. My Christmas tree looks like peanut butter. Today?
Santa.
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 Chiang Mai? What? Santa is
Claus
is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
And my sentence is down here, by the
way. I
whip. Yes.
And run around the place.
I whip
and then I use lace.
With no legs.
I whip with you there.
I whip with no legs.
I will love you eternally.
You just got the two first words right.
I whip. With no legs.
With coal lassos.
I whip. With no legs.
In first class.
What the? Whoa.
I whip ahead the quan.
No.
I whip with no fat. With no legs.
Yes.
Is that it?
Yeah. I whip with no fat. This is so insulting. Okay.
You said with no fat. I know.
My baby ate a worm.
No.
My farts smell like a worm. I'm bad. badge.
Mad.
My. I'm.
My.
Oh. But my butt is freezing.
Fuzzy?
Fuzzy? Fuzz? My butt is fuzzy.
Fuzzy?
My butt is fuzzy and warm. My butt is fuzzy and warm.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's all tied up right now. So I get the... Oh no, Sophie gets the headphones. And I put on the loudest song that I can find in her playlist. And I have to say a super duper long, really hard subject. And I can only repeat it how many times? Let's say 10 times. I can only repeat it 10 times. I can like say word by word, but I can't like repeat the whole sentence.
Winter Talks with Sophie. Hey guys, it's Sophie.
Trained psychologist, here to give you tips on life 101. So, let's start. First tip I wanna teach you guys is how to get a girlfriend, a boyfriend, whatever gender you are. Basically, you gotta get someone imaginary. You gotta pretend like you have a boyfriend. Now,
you don't even have a boyfriend. What? Get off the screen.
Why, you ask?
Why
you ask?
Very long sentence. My basketball grew arms along with my tennis ball, my backpack, and my shoes. But it wasn't as cool as I thought it would. It was my basketball grew arms,
called me,
grew arms,
took over me,
grew arms,
wronged me,
grew
arms
along with my tennis ball,
my dust bowl, my daddy saddle,
my tennis ball,
my
tennis.
Daddy's
tennis.
Ten.
Is.
Ease.
Is.
Is.
Tennis.
Tennis.
Ball.
Ball.
Okay. My basketball
grew arms along with my tennis ball.
My backpack. My shoes. And my shoes. But. It. Wasn't.
As.
Cool.
As. I. Thought.
It.
Would. B was
going
to B. My basketball grew arms along with my tennis ball.
You got it wrong, didn't you? Keep going.
Alright, my tennis ball. My backpack. I got it wrong. I know I did. Stop smirking.
Keep going.
Okay, sorry, my backpack. My shoe and my shoes. But it wasn't as cool as I thought it was going to be.
You got it right.
Really?
All right.
I win.
She won. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment.
Bye.